2, 2, 2. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, happy birthday, Mr. David Russell Baptiste Jr. Russell Baptiste and friends tonight at the Maple Leaf Bar. Hallelujah. Happy birthday, Russ. Love ya. We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. David Russell Baptiste Jr. Happy birthday, brother. Russell Baptiste and friends. Yeah, where's our king at for tonight? Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, hold on. Cut off. Cut off. Say, man, turn this mic way up. Now, what we gonna do, we gonna do this shit again. All right, I'm gonna step outside, the band gonna play the groove, and he's gonna, this, well, Bunny or somebody gonna introduce me, okay? When they introduce me, I want all hell to break loose. Everybody screaming, you know what I'm saying? Cause I got to show this shit to my mom. So y'all ain't feeling it, right? And if you're not laughing, then I don't want my own mom laughing at me. I mean, y'all can laugh all day at me, but fuck, you have my mama laughing at me. And you know what I'm saying? You make me look like a fool. So, for my mom and me, we're going to try this again. Bam.
All right. Y'all ready? Do you have any idea who this man is? The funkiest drummer on the planet. And tonight's his birthday. And you know what? He's gonna funk you to death. Everybody, give it up for Russell Baptiste!
Thank you. Give it up for Uncle Eric on drums, you hear me? Right about now, we're gonna rock the house. I think I'm gonna change the plan. And we're gonna bring PVS right up to the stage. So if you don't mind, y'all welcome George Porter Jr. and Brian Stokes, Russell Baptiste, PVS. Another change of plans. No, fuck that. Another change of plans. They ready. Huh? Are you ready?
Sitting at the bench.
You still sitting at the bench? Well, you get time. You got it? All right, come on, man. You got your guitar. All right, George Porter, let's go.
Hey, Russ.
Yeah.
Is Phil supposed to be here?
I don't give a damn.
Here you go.
It's gonna be a long night.
I already told you, chaos.
Right here.
Right. Okay, so just you know, just so you know. My birthday is actually 12-12. The significance of that is my name is Russell Baptiste. That's 12 letters. I was born at 12 o'clock. I was raised behind Tipitina's. That's the 12th wall. I'm a direct descendant from the 12 disciples that sat at the table with Jesus Almighty. And I'm actually, believe it or not, and if you don't, fuck you, but I'm the 12th drummer drumming on the 12 days of Christmas. I'm that man that they be singing about. So make all them mics like this one here, babe.
Yeah, get this nice and loud.
Yeah, please crank them up.
Hey, hey.
1, 2. 1, 2. Hey, hey. Uh-huh. 1, 2. You hear me?
Hey, hey. Yeah, I got you.
I need to hear Brian.
Hey,
back
hey,
here.
Hey. Bring this one up. Bring this one up a lot.
Yeah, bring him up
hey,
real loud.
Check, life. Check. One. There you go.
Bring him back here. In the
all base. Right. Hey, 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 hey.
I hear it come somewhere.
All right. It's coming from somewhere.
1, 2.
So, at this particular moment, I am so proud to say that we're going to play music that I fucking wrote and composed. I don't know how I talk George and Brian into doing it, but it's done. Well, actually, I spoke to Brian. I think Brian might have made it happen, but it was my baby, though. If I'm lying, put me in check. Here we go.
What key we in?
Yeah. We'll be right back. We're gonna do this one here called
We Were
and Still Is PBS.
Bop, 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 bop.
I think I got one more minute in me. How'd that go? Yeah. Don't tell me I wrote some shit.
We haven't played in, it's been about a year now, and before that we haven't played in 10 years, so this is basically our second gig, serious, in 10 years.
Hey, do I play that lick with you? I do? Thanks for reminding me.
You ready?
With the band.
what? Check it out. On the funky bass. Go P B S.
That's stupid, Russell.
What's stupid is y'all singing that same note. Ha! On the funky bass.
P.
On the guitar.
B.
On the sixth string.
S.
On the funky bass. Devil Brothers,
yes.
And Dr. Jones.
On a funky bass. We sound so nice singing in unison, don't we? Here we go.
We bring the noise, 'cause we're the ones that separate the men from the boys. We bring fire, we kill it down, give it blood. We open the gates. Make it funky,
make it funky.
Clap your hands,
clap your hands.
And come together,
come together.
With the band,
with the band.
We're making it funky,
make it funky.
Hey!
Clap your hands,
clap your hands.
Come together,
with the band,
Ow. Clap your hands,
clap your hands.
We come together, with the band,
with the band.
Happy birthday, Russell Batiste.
Say something about me, Brian Stowe. Say something about me now.
The greatest drummer on the planet, y'all. I ain't lying. My favorite drummer in the whole world, Russell Batiste. How old you is, Russell?
Same age as the Super Bowl.
There it is.
Same year as the Super Bowl. How's that? How many bowls is it? I don't fucking know. What do I know about Super Bowl?
It's Super Bowl 56 last year, right? I'm 56 years old.
You're 56.
Super Bowl 57 is coming up next year. I'm 57 years old.
Well, there it is.
What time is it? Somebody let me know when it's midnight, and I'll officially be 57 years old. In the meantime,
it's 10:49. You ain't got long. Okay. You got long ways to go, Baptiste.
Shit.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for being out with us tonight. Yeah,
sure,
thank you. Happy
love,
birthday,
y'all.
David Russell Baptiste Jr. Yeah, you're right. Bring that man some water.
We're gonna get Russell Baptiste and friends on up here. There you go. All right, Bill Richards. Hey, y'all. Right now, we're about to bring to the stage my three guitarists. Y'all show some love for LG the Greek, Chris Milione on guitar, y'all. The one and only Ian Cunningham on guitar, y'all. And my brother from another mother, Michael McDonald on guitar, y'all. Let's go. Here we go. Which one was I do first? MG phone?
Oh, you want to start with that shit?
Okay. Right now we're gonna feature the one and only the Greek on guitar, y'all, the baby. Here again, the music you're about to hear is the soulful sounds of yours truly, Russell Baptiste. I put this shit together. I deserve another shot. One, you checked it out. Two. 2006. We call this one here. He's been in my band, I guess, since 2006. So we call this one here Ian 2006.
Goddamn right.
Go, Ian.
I don't think that's true. I think it's been longer.
Thank you.
We're going to feature Michael McDonald. So thank you. Thank you. Right about now, we're going to bring the one and only Bunny to the stage and my man, Tracy Griffin. Hey, put his guitar in my monitor. Yo, show Bunny some love, y'all. Make some noise for Bunny! Thank you. It is.
19.
Yeah. Someone let me know when it's exactly midnight so I can celebrate my fucking birthday.
His fucking birthday.
All right. We're going to do this, Dave. Lil Russ, Big Russ. But we're going to let him blow in the middle of this. We call this one here, Don't Stop the Music.
E-flat, woo! No, BS1.
I was
wondering. This right there. This right there. BS1. Here we go. BS1. BS1. Again, the music is arranged by Russell Batiste. Sing!
BS1.
What?
BS1.
BS1.
Y'all got y'all dancing shoes on. Yes, everybody in the front got better than y'all shaking. It's Russell's birthday, y'all gotta do it.
Don't you stop it, don't you stop the music. Don't stop the music.
stop the music. Yes. Thank you. With a brick house intro. Off.
up, turn them up, turn them up.
Drink,
turn them up, turn them up, turn them up.
Check it out. Turn the stage lights off.
Make it black.
Pitch black.
Make it black.
Woo!
That's how I like it. Glow in the dark, Russell.
It hurt me. light it up.
What happened?
He said you're a good person or something. What did he say?
I'm going to give it to you later. It's a jar. Now I want to do one of my songs.
Right.
Take a chance.
What is it?
Yeah. I'm supposed to reach all the way
to
fuck over there, bro.
You got a charcuterie boy. Hey, Ryan, you got a charcuterie boy.
Come here, y'all. Come here, Ryan. Come here, cuz. We're going to get deep for a second.
Sean,
come here.
To say it, not as hard.
Come here, man. Come on, fuck.
Get yourself up on the stage.
Look.
Get yourself. Peter.
Y'all be quiet for a second. This is serious. Hey, y'all chill. Just yesterday, I had to put my cousin, his brother, 6 feet in the fucking dirt. Now, how old was he? 26. He only lived 26 years. For a moment in time, I want to try and get my cousin to let it go for a second. So y'all party with me and show him some love and all that stuff. Buy him as many drinks as you can or what have you, so he can be happy before he go back home. All right, give him show him some love. Make some noise. Get your shit out, Dave. We call this one here. Hey, hey, come hey, on, get on down. Let's go. Here we go. Get on down.
Get on down.
Y'all make some noise for my baby brother. He's the baby. Ryan Baptiste. Park away, let's go. Yeah. Come around. circumstances. That's our cousin Jimmy. What's up, Jimmy? It's because of this man right here. Now, in 1977, they had a band called The Meters, right? The Meters, and this is before the Neville Brothers. Break it down. So, the leader of the Meters, Art Neville, decided he wants to start a band with his brothers called the Neville Brothers. Well, he left the Meters for a second, and Meters had to do the Saturday Night Live tonight, the Saturday Night Live show. So if you look at the only fucking appearance that the Meters made on the Saturday Night Live show, that's my dad on the keyboard, y'all. He was the second keyboard player that came in after for the Meters. You know what I mean? And I think I got the rest of my family here. We might as well go into Funky Soul. We're going to go into Funky Soul. You know what I'm saying? How about that? All right, kick the beat. Kick the beat. Turn the fucking bass up. Turn the bass up. Right there.
Give me in our style.
In our style.
thank you. Come on. Where's Lindy Perry at? Lindy! What time is it? 11:53? Lindy!
Hey. Don't you put that up.
Who was? We want to say happy birthday to Chuck, 50th birthday, you heard me? Oh, thank you. Now, at the strike of 12, this is what I forgot to tell you that I'm telling you now. At the strike of 12, you will have the privilege of pinning your money on my shirt. Yeah, you can pin your money on Russell Bat t-shirt at the strike of 12.
Money, 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 money.
Okay. Hold
on.
I got too much shit in my head.
If you walk on the stage one more time, don't play on drums.
Happy 50th birthday, Chuck.
Happy 50th birthday, Chuck.
Hold up. We're gonna do one more, and then where's Sarah B? Huh? Who? Who are you talking about? Who?
Hey, G.
Man, give me that fucking.
Michael wants to buy those.
Let's go.
Huh? Oh, in 2 minutes.
What is that?
In 3 minutes.
What the hell is playing on the mic?
He won't let it go.
I'm sure we can get a...
Wait 3 minutes. What?
Hey, I want to hear Merry Christmas, baby.
Wait,
I'm going to sing happy birthday.
Hold on.
It was Michael's birthday Tuesday. He wanted
Michael
to...
Michael who?
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Everybody whose birthday is in December.
Hold on. Cornelius.
Please raise your hands up in the air. This
Cornelius.
Song is for you.
We got like 3 birthdays in the house tonight. Cornelius, come on up.
We got 12.
Come on, man. We got my guitar player.
That 30 birthday is
Michael McDonald's birthday was yesterday, y'all. Show the love. December babies is the shit, you heard me? His birthday was day before yesterday. Cornelius, my cousin, you heard me?
Cornelius.
Cuz, hold on.
Cornelius.
Oh, that's what you want, okay. Oh, yeah, call your dad. So we're going to do this one here. We're going to dedicate this one here to Frank, and then after that, we're going to get Danny and the boys to come up and do a song. So get your shit together, Danny. Right now, go tune up your guitar and all that shit. Huh? At midnight.
How many minutes?
Anybody got a safety pin, a bobby pin?
Here we go.
Some kind of pin.
What? Is that about the time? How much time is it? What time is it?
You got 3 minutes, bro.
3 minutes? All right. And let me know when it's like 50 seconds. Let's go!
Here we go.
What you want to
do? Do you want to get down?
What you want to
do? Do you want to get down?
Is it midnight yet? We're trying to.
Do you want to get down?
All right, come on up.
All right, can we?
It's my birthday, y'all.
Do you want to get down?
Let's welcome Leslie Cooper to the stage, y'all.
Yeah, all right. I like you. So tell me, who hates it when the happy birthday news sounds like a fucking dirge? Right?
But that's the way them people wrote it, though.
But I need you to put your hands together. I need you to clap, all right? Well, today
that wasn't written on the corner, Captain Dallas.
It's your birthday. We're going to wish you many, many, many more. Today is your
West
birthday.
West Sandy, where your crew at? Get your crew together. Y'all coming up next.
We give you flowers.
Y'all clap your hands.
Cake and ice cream, baby. We're going to shower you today.
Hold up.
It's hey. Your birthday. Happy birthday to you.
I want to say I love Mimsy Coach Remsico for buying me this birthday cake. One of my best friends, Mimsy Lamar, and I'm going to blow this cake. Tom!
Don't call the fire department.
Tom, get the hell out of here.
Here we go.
Come on about your business, Tom.
One,
anybody know where
two,
the fire
three.
Extinguisher is?
Blow that shit out.
Woo! Blow that shit out, Russell! Russell Bertis! 57 in this motherfucker, you heard me? This motherfucker actually made it to 57 years old. Give him a round of applause. Give him a standing ovation. Happy birthday, you 57-year-old motherfucker! Happy birthday! The king of December 12th. I say it again. The king of December 12th. David Russell Baptiste Jr. Of December 12th, Mr. David Russell Baptiste Jr., ladies and gentlemen. It's your birthday, motherfucker. You are officially 57 years old. Woo!
The emperor has new clothes. The emperor has new clothes.
So take them off. I'm just playing. Take your motherfucking robe off. Take it, Kavo. Yo, is it midnight yet? Can anybody tell me if it's there? It's official. The king of December 12th is here. It's actually his birthday in this motherfucker. I want to see everybody on the dance floor. And let's get it.
What you want to do?
Get your back up off the wall.
Tell me,
how you gonna do it if you really don't want to dance?
I stand on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
I heard all the music. Get down. You got to feel it. You got to have it.
Get down on it.
You really need it. You got to feel it. You got to have it.
I said, people.
What you gonna do? You got to get on the groove.
If you want your body to move.
You know it, but you're dancing, yeah.
You show it.
You move, move, move.
You know it,
cause you're dancing, yeah.
You show it.
As you move across the floor.
I'm doing it, I don't want to dance.
I'm standing on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
Listen, baby.
I ain't gonna do it if you really don't take a chance.
Stand on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
Listen,
motherfucker.
Get down on it. Get down on it.
You got to have it.
Get down on it.
You got to feel it.
Get down on it, yeah.
Get down on it.
Get down on it. I hate it. Get down on it, yeah. What you wanna do? Yeah. Do you wanna get down? What you wanna do? Yeah. Do you wanna get down? What you wanna do? Yeah. Do you wanna get down? What you wanna do? Yeah. Do you wanna get down?
Y'all show some love for Bill Richards on bass.
Woo! Bill!
That's Florida. Y'all make some love for Bill Richards on
love.
Bass.
Woo, Bill! Go, Bill. Go, Bill. Go, Bill. Go, Bill. Go, Bill. Go, Bill.
Bill! Ian Cunningham on guitar. Chris! Michael McDonald on guitar, y'all! Break it down. Turn this mic up, man. The sound man done ducked off and went to have a hit like a motherfucker. He ain't in the booth. He done ducked off. All right. One more time. If I'm Lil Russ, this man here got to be Big Russ. And the reason why you standing here. I hope my mom. Well, my mom is looking. Yeah, she listening. But I'm about to say, he stuck it and stuck it and stuck it. And I don't know what position it was in, but I came out. That's it. This is Big Russ. Blow, man. Blow your shit. Break and let Sarah B. We got. Let me tell y'all something. I'm trying to have non-stop music until the party's over with. We got a lot of people here. And I'm going to try and get them all up. So if Sarah B and her band is in the house, y'all should get y'all shit together right about now. Yeah. I'ma sneak you when I. You didn't answer the phone when I called you, bro. Look at Keith.
I told him about it.
Check it out. All right, check it out, y'all. I want everybody. I graduated from the. And my cousin John Baptiste, all of us. Most of the Baptiste family graduated from St. Augustine High School. I was in the marching band. And so, a lot of people, them people, I'm not, you know, I'm not a racist, but the white man, they're always wondering why St. Aug was looking so cool when they was marching in place. Well, I'm about to show you so you can be, you know, part of the, you know, we're family. I want everybody together, take their right foot, go up and cross it over their left foot, up and cross it back. Just that simple. Call my time on. March! 1, 2, ha! 2, 1, 2, 1, yeah! I'm moving! Now check it out, check it out, check it out! Now freeze! I said freeze, motherfucker. Freeze! Freeze! Stop the smiling and the grinning and moving your head and all that shit. Freeze. He still moved. Look, that's we take a lot of slack on him because he is the baby in the band. He's the youngest. So you know what I'm saying? We can't do too much to him. But after a year being in my band, I'ma break his ass.
He getting straight hazed.
When I say freeze, I mean freeze. We're gonna kick it again, because he gotta learn. 1, 2, 3, ha! Okay, we're gonna take it. What's Sarah B in the band at? Okay, y'all ready to play? Are you ready to play? Okay, 1, 2, 3, kick! Y'all show some love for Big Russ, y'all. Woo! Big Russ. Damn it, Betty. Papa, I see you in that jean.
That's more like it. Birthday baby, you heard me?
What you wanna do?
Do you wanna get down?
What you wanna do, yeah?
Do you wanna get down?
Beth.
What you wanna do, girl, do? What you wanna do?
Do you wanna get down?
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it, yeah.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it,
yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Say bam bam. Eric Boulevard, get your fucking ass off the stool and get up here. I'm sorry.
Right.
Let's go, y'all. We got to keep it going. You know what I'm saying? The people know if they give me more than one, you know, if I have more than three drinks, which I have,
all right,
the cuss word coming out of my mouth. So fuck it. It's done deal. I tried it and it didn't work. I'm out of here. Y'all make some noise. I recorded a record with this lady. I'm on a video. And she's on the TV show The Voice a year or so ago, and she actually dated that bitch Michael Bolton. She's Michael Bolton's girlfriend for a couple of years. We're gonna get Sarah B up here in front right now.
Oh, what's up, eh?
Tell them about it. All right, let's go. We're going to take about 2-3 minutes, and that's it. Let's go. Huh? What's that? What's that? Get her. So she's, hey, get her up on stage. Get her and her band up on stage now. We need Sarah B and her band up on stage right now. Let's go. Hey, come in, baby. Come on. I don't. Thank you. A new stick bag. A new stick bag. Oh, and a bottle jack. Well, there you go. If she ain't gonna give me nothing else, she gave me the right thing.
Me too.
He don't know the song you playing. I got plans for him. Nah, I got plans for him. I got plans for him. I got plans for him. Where's the bass player? Where's Cass? Cass. It's going to take some time, y'all. Y'all have a little patience. Let's go. Hey, Michael. Man. You want to play? Look.
You going from New York, Mike. You going from New York.
Who? Come on, man. Oh, all right. Look, I'm going to help you get.
I'm going to get out your way so you can open that chair.
Yeah. She's going to wear your ass out after this. Look. Wear his ass out. Come on.
Hey. I love my wife. It's her 30th birthday.
What her name is?
Nicole Hanson. Happy birthday.
The 14th. What's your name? We want to say happy birthday to Nicole, you hear me? Another secretary's in the house or what have you. Now look, bro. Put it on, put it down on him. Come on, all right, come on. Eric Boulevard on drums, y'all. Bam Bam, AKA Bam Bam. Good. Thank you, I love you. Come on, Blake. Dave Easley on steel guitar, y'all. Where you at, man? Where that dude at, you? Let's go. Come on.
It's not a lot, though. It's not very loud.
You're going to figure it out.
Here's this thing.
Thank you.
You want me a piano?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, here's, we got you. Here's like your EQ. Here's my reverb.
I got you. Okay, I'm coming right now. We got a lot of people that's going to come sit in tonight. So, Cuz. We got Cuz and Tom in the house. Hey, Cuz, do you realize that you in Sarah B's video? She got. Where's Sarah B at? Where?
But look, you can go 1 through 6. I think they get like honky.
Okay, you come and make this announcement. You produced it. Come on.
This is your little toggle for that.
Come and tell them. Hey, y'all, listen to this important announcement. Check this out.
All right, Sarah B's got a new single. It's called New Orleans. Called New Orleans. It's premiering on YouTube tomorrow night. The song is released on the 16th. We got Michael Batiste on it. We got Russell Batiste on it. Who else got on it, Russell?
Michael, you come and play?
Sarah B. Look it up, YouTube, tomorrow night, New Orleans. All about coming home.
Check one, two.
Yeah. All right, we need somebody else.
Oh, Dave Easley, where you at?
It's right there.
So, y'all, let's go, y'all.
It's right there. It's not wireless.
Dave Easley. Yeah, hook it up, baby. My casting show up. So she gonna play bass?
I need a bass player. Y'all got a bass player up in the house?
Hey, let me give you a Russell Batiste smile on your camera.
Michael Batiste, where you at? I usually play my own bass, but I don't think there's one up there. There's no pedals.
Thank you. I love you. I'm gonna take a break. I promise I'm gonna get everybody up there. Okay, I've been notified by Mimsico Swimsico that my birthday cake, at some point, everybody should get a slice. So I can pretend that I'm the man. Look, take this. This is my body. Again. to be honest with you.
Happy birthday.
Go, baby, go. Miss Sarah B, y'all make some
happy
noise.
Birthday to you. Come on, y'all, hear me. Oh, happy birthday. Yeah, to the best drummer in the fucking world. Ha. Yeah, happy birthday to you, sweet little baby boy. Happy birthday. Yeah. To you. Oh, happy birthday to you, Russell. I'm so glad that I found you in my world. Oh, yeah. Happy birthday. To you, yeah. Yeah. Russell, thank you so much, man. You ready over there, Dave? He's like, almost. All right, y'all. Michael, you ready? You can play with us? I'm trying to figure out this organ over here. Yeah, I don't have my equipment. It's all good. Let me hear you, Alex. Let me hear you soon.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, Mr. Bassman. come help me get this amplifier going. All right, ladies and gentlemen, y'all in for a treat. We're going to have the wonderful Miss Sarah B. Going to do a couple of numbers for you. You know, just hold on to your horses. You might lose pants once you hear this lady sing. So sit back and relax and just let the lightning flow.
Thank you.
cause they would never do the thing I do when I call out your name. Yeah, I could find another boy anytime, anywhere. Ooh. Come on, Alex. We'll be right back.
We got just to get Russell Batiste and friends back on stage. We're gonna call people up doing a song. So be ready, Gene.
Be ready.
You know what I'm saying? Where Bunny at? Let's go. Call Bunny. Call the band up. I see Stan in there, huh? Don't go nowhere, Stan. Where Stan at? Come on. I'm gonna call you up in about 2 minutes. I'm gonna start this motherfucker off. Cause if I let you start it off, you're gonna change my fucking song, bro. And that's not happening tonight. So I'm gonna start it off and I'm gonna let you do your fucking thing, all right? And get your ass down. Get your ass down. Get down. No. In a minute. You're gonna say something in a minute. Because let me tell you something, y'all. One of the richest motherfucking drummers in all of New Orleans used to be my motherfucking drum tech. He used to be
That's true.
He used to be setting up my shit. You hear me? That's real. But anyway, he took his shit to another level. That's why he's standing more. I mean, he did what he did, he learned what he learned from us. But then he took control of his situation, and he never looked back. He took his shit way to another level, and he let some of us who was fucking around like me, no matter how great I was, you know what I'm saying, I was still doing some other stupid shit. But, you know, and as a matter of fact, you know what I'm saying, he's one of the reasons why I might be still standing up here today, because I had some shit that went down on the street, and I called this man, and he came and picked me up just I'm going to leave it at that. So, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I'm for real. You know what I'm saying? This man went from, and that's a funny thing. We was always playing, and I seen this fucking little white dude with glasses on or whatever, and he was staring at my fucking hi-hat, just staring at me and shit. So then after the third or fourth gig, and Keith and that was there, it was the beginning of the funkiest fucking George Porter and Running Partners band you've ever heard. And what have you. And at that moment, this man here was standing always by my hi-hat and all that shit. And because of some of the things that I was doing, I was really paranoid. I thought he was five. And why this man in the same fucking spot every time I fucking play on, you know what I'm saying? So every time I walk around and getting ready to do my shit, I'm always, is he around? Where the fuck is he? I'm like, okay. But turns out, and then I get a phone call, because if I gave him my number, I just don't remember. But I got a phone call, and I say hello, and I hear some motherfucker go over the phone. I'm like, who this crazy motherfucker is? And I'm like, hello, who the fuck is this? And he say, hey Russ, yeah man, who the fuck is this? Say man, this is me, Stan. Hold up. I'm like, hold up, bro, what you doing? Say, you don't know what that is? No, what the fuck is that? You played that last night on the stage. That's what you played last night. I'm like, how the hell you remember what the hell I played last night, man? So my point is, that's how dedicated somebody could be. If you're that dedicated to hear somebody's shit one night, call them the next day, and then they'll play the exact same thing that they played, and then call them and tell them you playing it and all that shit. If he's not where he is today, you know what I'm saying? He's a chump. But no, he's one of the greatest because he took this shit, like I said, to another level. Go ahead on. I love you, man.
Bruh, thank you for saying that. Can I say something now? All right.
In front of all of y'all. In front of all. Hey, Keith. In front of all of y'all. Because I'm that motherfucking N-word from Bunch Village. Say, bro, you going to give me some cymbals?
Yes. Look, but let me say this. I do want to say this. Can I have the mic for a second? All right, check it out. Because this is Russell Batiste. This is Russell Batiste's birthday. So look, Russell, this is your legacy, bro. I'm gonna tell the truth on you. All right, you ready? I am where I am, wherever it is that I am, because of you. Because when I called you on the phone, little white motherfucker with glasses, and said, bruh, you the baddest motherfucker I've ever seen in my life. And you were like, I said, hey, bro, can I take some lessons from you? He said, well, well, we can hang out. And because you let me come into your world, you accepted me, bro. And now I've taken it and done whatever I've done with it. But bro, I love you. Like, I love you. Like, I am who I am because of you. Why do you think I'm here tonight? And you believed in me. You believed in me and made me believe in myself. And then I went on the road, you know, with a band for 27 years.
He told me the very day that they named the fucking band Galactic. Hey, Russell, I'm in this band named Galactic, Pro-Galactic, something like that, the first time. It was a Galactic, huh? Intergalactic. Intergalactic, Galactic, and shit. And I'm saying, like, okay, it's cool, bro. Look, loan me $20. Serious. It happened just like I said. Once I'm in this band called Galactic, I'm saying, all right, cool, stand. Look, bro, give me $20. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck because I'm still standing here. I'm the same age as Super Bowl. I'm 57 years old.
And you are 7 years older than me. I always remember that. And I found you when I was 17 years old. And you were the baddest motherfucker I ever saw in my life and still are. And you are an inspiration to me. And I am where I am because of you. And that's the truth. That's just the fucking truth. Thank you.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Thank you. All right. I love you, man. Thank you. I ain't gonna kiss you, motherfucker. I ain't kissing
you. Why not? I just kissed you.
I know, man. But I love you too and all that stuff, bro. But there's been enough rumors about me, you know what I'm saying? So I don't want to fucking, you know what I'm saying? Say, bro. With the cup in your hand, please come put your guitar on your hand. Please come put your guitar in. He gonna play. I'ma get him up. Yeah, I'ma get you up. Yeah. I'ma get you up. I'ma get all. I'm trying to get fucking Frank up. All right, let's get Bunny. Let's get the Russell Batiste band up to the stage. I'ma call you. I'm gonna play right now.
Yeah, you go.
For a second. Man. Yo, I see where the rest of the band is. All right. I love you, man. And just because of that,
Bunny.
I love you too, Sammy. Where you going? Don't go nowhere. They already know what I want. All you have to say is, I'm buying Russell a drink.
Thank you.
Choking the shit out of me.
Thank you.
boring.
Check it out. Bass, bass. To do your dance with stand up. Go, Gene! We'll be right back.
Russell, you high? I don't think he high enough. It's his birthday. What's
Come
up?
Come on, man.
Somebody give him a shot.
Come on.
Oh my God.
No, I got Stan Blake.
Do you dance?
Yeah.
What's that? Take a chance.
Who's going to do your dance? I want it. And I'm going to do my. What are
we doing? Whatever.
Here we go.
Come on, birthday king.
So look.
Save me a piece of that cake.
Yeah, oh, they got cake in the back, y'all, in case y'all didn't know. If y'all want to creep to the back and then come back and do a little dance. Cake in the
there
back.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
One, two, three, four. like this. Boom, 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 boom. Yo.
Yeah.
Sing.
I wanna dance now. I wanna dance. I wanna dance now. I wanna dance.
Two, three, four. Hey! Okay, look. Forget the tempo, man. Show him why, you know what I'm saying? You stand more. Show this motherfucker, fuck the beat. Just go off. Tear this motherfucker up. Ladies, hold up. And look, press the button behind you so you can have some fog. Hold, so you can have some smoke. Look. Look, the fog machine right behind you, underneath your ass. Look. Look. You. Look. Look at the button at the bottom. All the way on the button in the left corner. In the left corner. Left corner. That's the other corner, man. That's on the other side, Stan. At the bottom on the other side. On the other side.
Bam!
There you see. You see the red button? Okay. There you go. Keep pressing it. Keep pressing it. Keep pressing it. There you go. The red button, bro. Keep pressing the red button. Keep pressing that motherfucker.
Oh, now I learned.
Let's go. Now you're going solo. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, Stanton Moore. Ghostbang.
If you in here.
Now make some noise for the one and only.
Oh,
Stan Moore. And I'm going to tell y'all the God's honest truth. My grandmother, the same grandmother as my cousin, the 5 Grammy Award winning John Batiste, the same fucking grandmother, right? Stan Moore is about maybe one of out of all five of. Hey, calm down. He's about one of only 5. Okay, quiet, look. Because I really got to tell you this. My grandmother, I'm talking about their mother, my father's mother, and all that stuff. John Batiste's grandmother, my grandmother. Well, Stan Moore. And
somebody tagged me.
He saw it for a second, but he didn't pay no attention to it. But back in the 90s, you remember the only white boy that used to ride through Bunch Village for a second? It was this motherfucker right here. Because in my hood in 1990, 92, 93, you didn't fucking ride in Bunch Village. You didn't come across Airline Highway into my neighborhood, which is the neighborhood right next to the Saints training camp. I'm going to tell y'all something right now.
Yeah.
And then in the 1990s, or whatever, Archie Manning used to do a commercial every Sunday for Southern Siding, right? Talking about this, put the siding on your house. Y'all want to chill? Y'all want to chill? Y'all
want
to chill?
Uh-huh.
So look, every Sunday, every Sunday,
when Bunch Village and all that.
Calm down. Every Sunday, when that commercial came on, I used to call that commercial and said, I want to speak to Archie right now. I want to buy Southern Siding from Archie Manning. And the lady used to say, sir, he's not here. But I see him on the fucking TV right now. Oh, sir, that's just a commercial. No, we want Archie. I used to do that every Sunday. So I met Archie Manning. I said, Archie, I know the people at Southern Siding told you they had one man requesting that you sell him Southern Siding every Sunday. And I had the pleasure of telling him that was me, bro. Another thing that happened, they had the Angela Hill show that used to come on in the 90s. And my dad and I, along with Peyton Manning and Archie Manning, and Jim Moore Jr. We was on this panel on a Angela Hill show called Fathers and Sundays, right? So we sitting in the studio, and my dad is sitting right here.
Papa Betty.
I'm sitting next to Peyton. Archie's sitting next to Peyton on the other side, and they got Jim Moore and Jim Moore Jr. sitting on the corner. So all I can remember is every time I glance over there, and I looked at Archie, I just started laughing. So it got to the point where my daddy, your Uncle David Batiste did this to Archie Manning. Say, Archie, look, he get happy sometimes.
I love me some Damon.
Damon.
Because Archie Manning started looking at me like I was about to rob him or some shit. But every time he was looking at me like this,
it was
I'm
the hand.
Laughing hard as I could. And my daddy doing like this, knock it off. Knock it off. On TV. You know what I'm saying? He's like, knock it off. And I couldn't help it because I kept on looking at Archie. Archie kept on looking at me like I was a thug about to rob him. So I'm laughing. I'm laughing so hard until my daddy looked over at Archie and said, don't worry about it, Archie. He gets happy sometimes. Okay.
2200 UFO tiles.
Who we doing? Where David at?
Boy, he left. David left.
Well, hey, Dave, turn the organ up. Turn it up.
Gin and ginger ale.
Hey.
Thank you.
We're going to start off with the intro. Da, da. One, two, three, go. Dave. Let me get behind that. Because I'm going to show you where all my grooves come from. Let me get there. Y'all make some noise for Stan Moore, y'all. Keep playing, Michael. Y'all, hold up. Y'all give it up for Stan Moore, y'all.
Woo!
Give it up. Just the bass. Just the bass. Now the guitar. It's a guitar. Let Peter play the organ part. Play again. Get on, Peter. Uncle Pete, turn the organ up, man. That's the groove right there, y'all. Now, I'm about to play something so stupid to listen. Check it out. Where yet? it down. Turn the piano up.
Get down
Come on.
Give it up for Jazz, y'all.
Bill Richards.
Jazz.
All right, y'all, we're going to play one more song because it's time for me to get out of here. Here again, I'm still standing on stage. It's your birthday, man. Come on.
Oh, my God.
What's happening?
Bells would be ringing.
No.
Today.
No.
Oh, no, no. Who?
Oh, no.
What?
Whoa.
Okay.
Uncle Peter. I'm tired of Peter. I'm tired of telling
you. Okay.
Stop walking past me.
They can play the last song. We got one more guest in the house, and we're going to do one more, and then we're going to let Sandra Love close it out.
Peter, we officially beefing. Uncle Peter, we officially beefing.
We got Uncle Peter again.
You did it again.
Big Russ. Look. Look, buddy.
Uncle Michael,
y'all.
Michael, you didn't did it again. You didn't walk past me and then give me a hug. All right. I see how you do.
Yeah, I got it. Hold up.
All right, no beef. We ain't got no beef. We good.
Here we go. Willie! Where Willie at? Walter. You better be ready, Herb. This is my...
Where's phone?
You hear what I'm saying? All right.
Mother!
The song is called R-U-S-S Real Underground Soul Sound. Right. Straight off of South Elm Street. We had 27 Black and a man called Pompon. And another brother called Man Man. And they were actually the people that I really loved and looked up. They were soldiers in the hood, real soldiers. We had Chocolate.
Tom.
We had Shipe. Hold up. We had Split, Pern. Yeah, and we had Lip. And then we had South Elm Street. In the middle of South Elm Street, here we go. So y'all, look, I want y'all to sing. Aura, it's not gonna work. You're delaying me from going or what have you. If that's the plan, then I'm gonna have to end the show anyway, but I want to end it on a good note. So all I need you to say is Aura, U-S-S. Yes. Sing!
R-U-S-S.
S. One more time!
R-U-S-S.
What?
R-U-S-S.
That stands for
Real Underground Soul Sound.
One more time! What?
R-U-S-S.
What?
R-U-S-S.
Say what?
R-U-S-S.
That stands for
Real Underground Soul Sound.
What?
are his friends.